Got more Doritos with you?
No. What was that thing about something about chaos and
what?
Or something with chaos. Something.
Chaos?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
You know, there was like two options to pick from. It started with chaos, or in the beginning there was chaos.
Oh, you mean the the game? That's just messages right here.
In the beginning, there was chaos.
In the beginning, there was chaos. Out of chaos rose worlds populated with multitudes of beings. Wars were fought, kings and emperors rose and fell, and civilizations were built and crumbled as millennia passed. Gods, dark and strange, were worshipped in pagan temples. Still, there was chaos. The gods fought among themselves, bringing even greater ruin for those who would serve them. At last, there was one, a being of great power and enlightenment. It's Bongo, who rose above his immortal peers and cast him out of the heavens into oblivion. From chaos came order, and with order came peace, and the creatures of the world flourished. The age of chaos had ended. Now the wheel has turned once again. The supreme god, aka Bongo, has suddenly disappeared. Prayers are left unanswered and the smoke of offerings rises in vain to the heavens. No one knows why he disappeared, but it is certain that the people of the worlds are once again left without direction, without guiding principle, without order. Now is the time for the beings of great power and ambition to try their strength. The throne of heavens stands empty and only the strongest can rise to supremacy over all. Only the most powerful can ascend to take the place of he who came before. This is a time of great strife and suffering. This is a time of magic unequaled. This is the Ascension Wars. And that's how the game starts.
One, the creator of all, the Bongo.
Yes, the creator of all.
he created, for every time he hit his bongos, he created land. He created the island. And some say, as he continued to tap his bongos, he was creating the lands of Earth. He created our very lands with his music. Water, give us air, give us a home. And what have we done for him? We forgot him. We lost him. This is not how we repay him. We will find him.
Yes, we will. Yes.
We will save him.
Dirty resources, huh?
I just like picture it like visually in my head, like a like him just opening the clouds and like coming, like just appearing from the clouds opening, returning with like light behind him.
55. Oh, holy shit! This is fucking good. 28 resources per recruit.
Are you constantly in the game?
Yes.
Because on my screen, it keeps switching back from, it switches to, like, your Discord and then switches back to the game.
It does? Really?
Yeah, because I'm watching gameplay and then Discord, it's your Discord, and then it switches back to gameplay and then Discord, like, flipping back and forth.
Okay, what if I minimize Discord? Does that fix this? Fix this?
It's on Discord right now.
Really?
Gameplay, Discord.
Okay, I'll switch to full screen. What about now?
Yeah, it's full gameplay.
No flickering anymore?
No.
Okay, good.
It was literally flickering back and forth between your Discord and...
Yeah, sorry. Discord streaming is very bad for me on Windows 7.
I just thought I'd let you know. I wasn't annoyed by it, but I was just letting you know that that's what's happening.
You should have let me know, definitely. His status? Leve. I guess. Javelin? Both have javelins. Good, 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 good.
I'm thinking of what I want to do.
Be awesome.
Be inspired? Yeah. Be awesome. Why are you so nice? Why are you so spicy in the compliments?
You can stream. I can watch them from time to time. This game is fucking slow as hell. It's like Dungeons and Dragons type of shit.
Oh, it's like super slow to get going?
Yeah, it's turn-based. Have no morale, but I think it's worth it.
Because, I gotta be honest, I haven't really been into, like, turn-based games. So, let's see. I'm trying to think of a category. I think, I don't know, does StarCraft count? Is that turn-based?
StarCraft? No, yeah. StarCraft is nothing when it comes
nothing
to turn-based.
Like it.
Not even close. It's RTS, real-time strategy.
Okay.
Completely different gem.
Yeah, I don't think I remember. I don't think I've ever gotten into turn-based. I mean, they are fun. Like, over time, they get better. I know that. I just haven't really delved into any big games like turn-based. If I had to be totally honest, I guess in Final Fantasy, some of the Final Fantasies are turn-based, but they're mostly RPG elements. I mean, obviously this is RPG too, in a way. But nothing, I guess nothing like this. Like, well, with the slog and things like that. Fading, like, turns. You know.
Fuck.
Forgive me, Bongo, for I have sinned.
Bongo. I like this guy. Yes, I choose you.
What time do you usually go to sleep, Hunter?
Ten. 11.
Your time?
12. I don't know. When I feel like it, pretty much.
I'm debating if I want to sleep right now or stay a little longer. Because if I stay on call, I'll probably fall asleep at some point.
Shit. What's the shortcut again? Doritos.
Sweet, delicious Doritos. Oh, thanks. I just have like a bag just... I mean, I just have like my bed just filled with Doritos all over this. every time I turn over, it's like,
thank you. Am I stuck here? That would be bad. Really bad. I'm actually stuck here. Never mind, okay. Thank you. 17. Mm-hmm. Thank you. War elephants. Thank you. Okay. That works too. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh. Fire 9 plus Astral 6. Interesting. Ooh. It's a battle of the giants. Fatigued? Yeah. Well then.